goose here. The People's Champion. The Brahma Bull looks ready to lay the smackdown.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 260.
Famous the whole world over and beloved by the WWE Universe, The Rock has become known as the most charismatic superstar of all time. But it's his in-ring abilities that he's putting to the test here tonight.
And facing him, you have the larger-than-life Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Talk about a reinvention and a total 180 from the red and yellow to the black and white.
Talk about an absolute mastermind in the ring, Saxton. Hollywood Hulk Hogan doesn't just have the 24th fight on. He's got the whole NWO behind him, ready to strike at a moment's notice.
Toss.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Hoisted up. Whipped over in a snap suplex. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Honing in on the arm.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already. Oh, what a flex.
Hollywood Hogan suddenly brought somewhat down to size right there.
The Rock showing he's more than just a box office draw. He's still capable of putting the boots to you.
Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan.
Ulster's in a disheartening position.
Oklahoma slam. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice.
Ooh, again. Tossed into the turnbuckle.
Momentum completely in the corner of The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
He'll take things into the ring.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Scoop slam sets things up.
The Rock with a great dodge. Gut buster.
Hoisted up. Oh, attack to the midsection.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. People's elbow.
The Rock stepping up to the challenge. You can sense the...
About to hit. Rock bottom. Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
Cover.
One, two, three.
And that's all she wrote.
Your winner, The Rock!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Now here comes one of the greatest of all time, the Heartbreak Kid.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania, one of the greatest performers in the history of WWE. Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the Undertaker!
The magnificence of the Phenom. Truly a mesmerizing scene. The legendary Phenom creates an atmosphere unlike anything you will see. Talk to anyone who's ever been in the ring opposite The Undertaker, and they will tell you nothing prepares you for this. The stoic walk of the dead man. The WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
Clothesline! Yeah. What's gonna happen here? There's the backbreaker. Punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh. Taking this one back to the ring now. Setting him up for the flat. Oh,
man, face first.
Shawn Michaels is run into trouble.
Yeah, Taker is outright hammering HBK.
Producing a trampling.
HBK with great awareness.
The challenger eating up some damage. From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Choke slam.
What the leg?
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
The dead man is now taking command.
The
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, hey, Byron? How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it. Shoulder.
Oh man, Taker has that work, and Michaels better watch out.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone.
The champ will stay champ.
For the win.
Two.
Got it. And a champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner. And still, the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
The Undertaker has done it once again. Every time the dead man faces HBK, it is a classic, and tonight was no exception.
What an amazing encounter between Michaels and Undertaker. You can see the look of respect shared between...
Well, she was once one of the sweetest. She's now one of the meanest.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
You know, there was a time where Bayley...
Bayley here tonight seems to have come to the ring with a particular resolve.
Now, that's the improved mentality of Bayley you're seeing, Cole. She's not out here to play sugar-coated games anymore. Not out here to hug Saxton or any other germ-infested weirdos around ringside. She's all business. You love to see it.
Bayley, we'll see just how much business she gets done here tonight.
And with Asuka, besides that quick, hard-hitting offense, you never quite know what to expect from her.
Come on, Saxton. Asuka's opponents know exactly what to expect. They just tend to forget it all once they're staring into the eyes of their impending doom.
Deadlift German suplex. Bayley avoids the assault.
Nice takedown.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw. Running knee. And a knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Bayley's about to fly. Elbow drop.
Anything Asuka is trying is being suppressed.
This has to be a bit demoralizing for the Empress.
High angle belly of back suplex. Asuka might have just been locked there, which is usually something she does to her opponent, not the other way around.
Yeah, Bayley reminding her opponent and the entire WWE Universe that it pays to be serious. No more playing around for Bayley.
Up to the top rope now.
Up high.
And she doesn't connect.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
An elusive Bayley there.
Nice takedown.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Taking out the arm, great strategy. happens after the reversal.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
Not done.
And it looks like Asuka's opponent didn't see that coming. Didn't know what hit her.
She is got. There it is.
The Asuka lock is applied by the Empress.
We could see a tap out.
It's locked in. Ah, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
Nice takedown.
One's about to be over.
And Bailey demonstrates just how to take control of a match. No nonsense, all business.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
There's the rose plant. Will that stop Asuka? Try to end it.
Two, three.
And a win here tonight. That'll change your career.
Deep and scored the victory, but you have to tip your cap to both women. Asuka and Bayley were so aggressive, were so full of fire.
Tonight we saw Bayley take the fight to Asuka like very few have, and it paid off.